What's going on, everyone? This is Cabin Cycling. Welcome in. Welcome back to the channel. Here we are, stage four, Race Scotland. This is the City and Sgurr route. Sgurr. I'm not sure exactly how to say it, but stage four, category B. This is actually the first time slot this ride's available. Got 32 Bs in here right now on Sunday. I actually just finished up another race. My first race as a Cat B rider, so that one was on TikTok. I'm not sure if this one's going to be posted before or after, so if you saw it, you know what happened. If it's not out yet, look forward to it. It's a good one, but this is what we got. It's going to be short. It's a climb, so it's only one lap. We do north and south summit twice on the lap, but the lead-in also includes another climb on the north. So it's like 160-some meters of total climbing. I'm going to stick with the Bs. I'm going to do what I can. Stage 1, Rolling Highlands. Stage 2, Crit Circuit. Stage 3 was the Muckle Yen. I rode that one with the Cs, and that actually upgraded me into the B category. So that's why we're here. This is not the race I want to be with the Bs when we're climbing, but what can I do? I'm going to go hard at the start, jump in with the group, and give it my best. And wherever that puts me is fine. As we got someone at 11 watts per kg out of the gate. So, guys, I'll try to settle in as much as I can, but I know what I'm in for. This is going to be a painful one. So, we're going to suffer. We're going to give it everything. Hope it's a good one, guys. Thanks for being here. Hope you enjoy. Like it's almost 9 kilometers, a little longer than I was thinking. First goal, stick with this group until the base of the climb. Then we do what we can. I know there's riders that can hold 4 watts per kilo, and I know I can't, but I gotta give it my everything. That's what we're gonna do here. Like we're already here. All right, it's gonna blow up fast. Let's go. We're gonna try to get 4 minutes if we can. Alright, tip one for this race, if you haven't ridden it yet, warm up beforehand. I'm on warm but tired legs, but if they're not warm, I mean, you're going all out early. Come on. on. I'm blown up. Six. Didn't break the time. Legs are jello. They're tired. Come on. Stick with this group. Two, descend with a group if you can. It's way faster in a group. They're going the other way already? Holy cow. What are we doing here? Oh, it's just a circle and right back up. Holy cow. This one's a little bit shorter, but my legs are jello, guys. We're gonna give it what we got. Come on. Counting. Push harder on the steeper segments. That's where you want to put the power in. Alright, this side's way better. Gotta stick with this group. This one's a gravel descent, so I don't think you can really super tuck it. Maybe just a few select spots. Again, descending in a group is huge. This stage is absolutely nuts. Here's the front group. Final climb. One more climb up the Sgurr summit north, and we're done. Man. I'll try to hold, but I gotta go my own pace. Gonna blow up no matter what. Gotta give it everything. 1 mile, let's go. 4 more minutes. Can't stand. Come on. Little rest. And gotta go. Oh, come on, man. Good work. You say embarrassing. I say that man is a legend. Huh.
Come on. He's pushing it. He got me. He's strong. Come on. That stage is brutal. Oh man, what was that? 17 minutes. Fourth place, 3.3. It's all about climbing. Bike choice will be interesting. I did the Cannondale Evo, TT Swiss wheels. It's a climbing frame. Hurts a little on the descents, but as you see, I needed it on the climbs. That's where I was getting past like crazy. Holy cow, that's a fun one. I didn't get last. That's goal number one. And I pushed with everything I got. Got passed by 5 or 6 on that last climb, if not more, but oh man, have fun with that one, guys. But seriously, best of luck in stage 4. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope you guys kill it out there. Just keep improving, having fun with it. That's what it's all about. And until the next one, guys, this is Cadman Cycling. Catch you then. Bye.